Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're doing an Ed Sheeran reaction and the song is called The Shape of You. Now, a few months ago when I put him on as a joke, I thought it was going to be a love song. I was pleasantly surprised at how good Ed actually was and the fact they didn't just sing about girls all the time. So I've just put one out of the mix now. And it's called Shape of You, like I said before. And I'm interested to see what it's like because, you know, let's have a bit of variety on the channel as opposed to it being all rock and all like metal and stuff and rap all the time. So this is Ed Sheeran, Shape of You. Let's go. I'm going in completely and completely with my eyes wide open.
Isn't the best place to find a lover, so the bar is where I go. Mm-hmm. Me and my friends at the table doing shots, tripping fast, and then we talk slow. Mm-hmm. And come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop, and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance, and now I'm singing like.
Well, so basically, he's talking about going to a club. A club is not the best place to pick somebody up to find a lover, it says. But he's going to go to the bar as well. But they're also talking about getting drunk because he said that obviously we're drinking fast but talking slow because obviously when you start drinking, you're slurring your words. I'm not sure what the boxing video is all about, but I thought when it started boxing, I was like, oh, is this from a boxing film or something? Or is it from a boxing film? Let me know.
Come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop, and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come, come on now, follow my lead. I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. And last night you were in my room, and now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with your body.
Oh, that's going to kick into something then. So basically, he's found a girl now, and he had a one-night stand by the sounds of it, because he said his bed sheets smell like you. But I think they had a dance first, because he said they push and pull like a magnet, so maybe they were, whether that's the attraction or the fact that they were dancing, I'm not sure. It could be something to do with that. I think it's funny, he just smacked him in the face with that logger, though.
Last night you were in my room, and now my bed sheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with your body. 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 Every day discovering something brand new.
So basically, he loves what she looks like, loves the shape of her and everything. Can you know, going off topic just a second, can you imagine if these two were in an argument and they're both boxers and it got physical? They'd be like, there'd be no backing down, would there? There'd be none of this slap, you're it, slap, that's it. It'd be a brawl, wouldn't it? It'd be, oh God, Christ, where am I going with this? Let's go.
I'm in love with the shape of you.
When we came, we let the story begin. We're going out on our first date. Mm-hmm. You and me are thrifty, so go all you can eat. Fill up your bag and I fill up the plate. Mm-hmm. We talk for hours and hours about the sweet and the sour and how your family's doing okay. Mm-hmm. And leaving, getting a taxi, kissing the backseat. Tell the driver, make the radio play. And I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. Maybe crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. I'm coming now, follow my lead. Come, coming now, follow my lead. Mm-hmm.
So basically, they've obviously had the one night stand in the first verse, and now in the second verse, it's all about they've got like they like each other. So they're going on a date and they're talking for hours and hours, like you said, and then holding hands and kissing in a taxi, blah, blah, blah. But they're also training together on this video. So I think it's just portraying the whole getting into a relationship with somebody. Now, I don't think it's a complete love song, which I thought Ed Sheeran did all the time. I think this is just, it's explaining how two people actually met and how are they progressing, if you like. But it's, I like the beat as well. It's there's nothing too complicated about it, but it just sounds, it's on the low. It's really good, really, really good. I like the video as well. It's because anyone who knows me knows I like boxing, and I like think films like Rocky and this, that, and the other. They've got this sort of vibe going on where they training each other and they're fighting and stuff. And do you know what? I thought if someone said to me, "Oh, Ed Sheeran's in a boxing gym boxing," I'd be like, ah, "Come on!" But he actually looks the part doing it. It's pretty cool.
Coming now, follow my lead. I'm coming now, follow my lead. Mm-hmm. I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. Last night you were in my room. Now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. Well, I'm in love with your body.
So basically, obviously, she's left him at this point, even though he's not really saying that in the song, but the video is portraying that she's left him. She doesn't feel the same way as he does. And now, because it's, you know, he's upset and he's getting pissed off, he's making him train harder. I didn't realise Ed Sheeran was tattooed up as well. He's proper tatted. He doesn't look like somebody who's in the mainstream music industry. He looks like he should be in, like, when you see him with all the tattoos and stuff, you think he should be in some sort of metal band or something, but, you know, kudos to him. You know, the tats are cool.
Something brand new. I'm in love with the shape of you. Come on, be my baby, come on. 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 Come on, be my baby.
He's pumped.
Come on, be my baby, come on. Come on, be my baby, come on. I'm in love with the shape of you.
What?
We push and pull like a magnet. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. Last night you were in my room. Now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with your body. Shape of you.
Right, it's okay. Oh, there's more. Amazing. That's how I felt after my Christmas dinner. I couldn't get up either. Wait, that's a really, really good song. And like I say, Ed Sheeran's surprising me. He's a good sport in that video as well, taking on that big, that sumo type guy. And then she's obviously coming at the end and she's saved his bacon by doing the fly kick and kicking his in. I didn't realise it was going to be in the video. It was going to go down to illegal boxing. I thought it was going to be proper boxing. But obviously she was a proper boxing and she was teaching him to fight. And he's going to this underground stuff. And now he's fighting someone like three times his weight. Puts on the fat suit, which is really, really funny. And now he can't get up. Let's have a look what the proper meaning of the song is wrote for. But I think I pretty much nailed it with me interpretation. Right, well, it says here he's singing about falling in love with a girl that he meets at a bar, which obviously was in the lyrics. And it says it pulls them towards the person or the thing. It's a metaphor in this instance that is used to describe Sheeran and his attraction for the girl that he actually met at the bar. That's it. I thought that was more then. It's basically a girl he's met at the bar he's fell in love with, which I thought it was. I did say I didn't think it was a love song, but it's like a love at first sight song, I suppose, if you like. With Ed Sheeran, that I thought, my misconception of him was he's going to be singing about, like I said in the other one, like just complete and utter love song, where like you're singing about your complete and utter love for somebody, not the meeting and stuff and the darker side of it, like Ed puts into his songs. But I'll get some more on the channel, just for some more variety. I think like I say, I found him by accident. I was joking about with that first video, and then when I heard him that song that he did with Eminem, the River, I thought he did really good in that as well. And that's a dark song as well. So yeah, let me know where to go from here with Ed Sheeran, and I'll get someone on the channel. Anyway, if you like my videos, please like and subscribe. If you want to support me on Patreon, then the link is down below. Thanks for watching, as I see you on the next one.